beautiful students, how are you today? I hope that you are very, very good. Very, very good. So today let's continue with different activities that I have for you and that we are going to be learning, okay? But first of all, we are going to be reviewing a lot, and faster, some words that you already know, okay? Let's see if you remember all the words that we were learning yesterday, and here we go. Here we go. Very good. Let's see if you remember what is this? It's a pen. Very good. That's amazing. And what do I have here? What is this? This is paper. Paper, papel, white sheets, hojas blancas, paper. What is this? This is a ruler. Very good. That's amazing. And what do I have here? What is this? It's a door. Very good. And what do I have here? It's a pencil case. Very good. Pencil case. What is this? It's a pencil. Pencil. Yes, it is. And what do I have here? It's a color. It could be a crayon and a color. Very good. And what do I have here? What is this? It's a chair. And what do I have here? It's a table. Very good. And what do I have here? It is an eraser. Very good. Let's continue with this. What is this? It's a book. Very good. And finally, what do I have here? It's a window. Very good. I can see that you remember very well all these amazing things. Congratulations. Now, let's continue with the rest of the activities, okay? Here we go. One, two, three. Woohoo! Okay, now let's start with these words that I'm pretty sure that you know. Let's see. What do we have here? Let's use this. And today let's try to use green. Let me see if I can use it. Oh my gosh, I get that today we are not. Yes, I think that we can. No, we cannot. Ooh, what's going on with this one? Ah, it's okay, don't worry. Let's do it with this. So, my dear students, what do I have here? What is this? Let me see. What do we have here? It's a crayon. Very good. And what do I have here? What is this? This is a marker. Very good. Now, let's see. What do I have here? What is this? It's a paintbrush. This is a paintbrush. Very good. So, I have here a crayon and I have here a marker. After that, I have here a paintbrush. Then I have what? What is this? I'm sorry, it's a pencil. It's a pencil. Very, very, very good. And what do I have here? What is this? It's a pencil case. And finally, what do I have here? What is this? What are these? These are scissors. Very good. That's amazing. Now, let's try to remember one more time. And okay, what do I have here? It's a crayon. Very good. And what do I have here? It's a marker. Very good. And what do I have here? It's a paintbrush. Yes. And what do I have here? It's a pencil. Yes. And what do I have here? It's a pencil case. And what do I have here? Scissors. Very good. Scissors. Oh my gosh, you are super intelligent. Now, let's continue with this next part. Chan, 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 chan. And let's listen to this song. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Where is it? Very good.
Pick up your pencil. Write your name. Pick up your pencil. Write your name. Pick up your pencil. Write your name. Put your pencil down. Touch your book.
Woo!
Time's up. Touch your bag. Time's up. Pick up your pencil. Write your name. Pick up your pencil. Write your name. Pick up your pencil. Write your name. Put your pencil down. Touch your eraser. Time's up. Touch your ruler. Pick up your pencil. Write your name. Pick up your pencil. Write your name. Pick up your pencil. Write your name. Put your pencil down. Touch your paper. Your glue. Time's up. Pick up your pencil. Write your name. Pick up your pencil. Write your name. Pick up your pencil. Write your name. Put your pencil.
Thanks for watching. Click on our logo below to subscribe.
Okay, my dear students. Let's continue with the rest of the activities, okay? So, this is the date for today. Aquí está nuestra fechita. Podemos hacer la super chiquita, ¿sale? Ahora, chon, 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 chon. What's your name? What's your name? Chan, 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 chan. What are we going to do? Voy a explicarte qué actividadescitas vamos a tener el día de hoy en nuestro cuadernito. Sale, let me see if I can use my circling. No, it is not working today. It's okay, don't worry. Okay, so we are going to be listening, draw and color some objects in the classroom. Te voy a decir unos objetos del salón de clases y tú los vas a ir encerrando. Sale, yo ya te dejé el dibujito, pero vamos a hacerlo más grande para que puedas verlo. Very, very good, very good, very good. Ok, let's draw. Vamos a dibujar two yellow pencils. Two yellow pencils, ok. Two yellow pencils. Ready? Ok, ahora let's draw, vamos a dibujar two pink erasers, two pink erasers, two pink erasers. Ready? Two yellow pencils, two pink erasers, two yellow pencils, two pink erasers. Ahora, let's draw, vamos a dibujar one pink backpack, one pink backpack, one pink backpack. ¿Qué era backpack? Backpack, mochilita, backpack, mochilita. Let's draw one purple backpack, one purple backpack. Ready? If you are ready, now let's draw one orange book. One orange book. Let's draw one orange, 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 orange book. Ready? And finally, finally, let's draw three crayons. Three crayons with your favorite colors, three crayons with your favorite colors, three crayons, three crayons, three, three crayons, three, three crayons with your favorite colors. No vamos a dibujar todos, solo algunos de los que están aquí. Three crayons, ready, ready? Very good. Let's continue with the next activity. Very good. Now, on the next page, siguiente hojita. Next page, next page, next page. Next page, next page, next page. Vamos a copiar estas palabritas. Pencil, lápiz, teacher, maestra, desk, escritorio, notebook, cuadernito, board, es pizarrón. One, two, three, four, five palabritas, five palabritas, five, five, five palabritas, five palabritas. Pero si te empieza a costar trabajito, no te preocupes, ¿sale? Vamos a intentar hacer entonces three. Si puedes lograr las five, está perfecto. Si no, mi vida, hasta la number three. Pencil, teacher y desk, ¿sale? Cuando termines esta, te voy a explicar qué vamos a hacer acá. Si tú copiaste todas, entonces vas a poder completar todas estas. Me comí una letra, ¡upsi! Pero para que diga pencil, ¿qué letrita me comí? Para que diga teacher, ¿qué letrita me comí? Para que diga desk, ¿qué letrita de la number three me comí? Para que diga notebook, qué letrita de la number 3 me comí, y para que diga board, qué letrita de la number 5 me comí. Pero si tú hiciste hasta la 3, hasta la number 3, pues bueno, vamos a completar hasta la 3. ¿Sale? Very good. And finally, por último, what are we going to do del cuadernito? Big and small. Big, big, big. Small, small, small. Big, big, big. Small, small, small. Grande, grande, pequeño, pequeño. Grande, grande, pequeño, pequeño. What are you going to do? ¿Qué vas a hacer? Draw two things that are big. Vas a dibujar two things that are big. Dos cositas que sean big, grandes. Y después, two things that are small. Two things, dos cositas que son small. Very good. That's amazing. Okay. That was the activity in the notebook. Vamos a nuestro cuadernillo, ¿sale? Te ayudo. Okay, yesterday we were working with this. Estuvimos con esta paginita, page 3. Vamos a hacer la page number 4. Page number 4, let's make it smaller, más pequeño, y es esta, mira. Aquí dice, what's inside the school bag? ¿Qué hay dentro del school bag o backpack? De la mochila. Tenemos un pencil. Una pencil case, tenemos un book, tenemos un rubber or eraser, rubber and eraser, se dice borrador, y tenemos un sharpener, un borrador. Bueno, ¿qué vamos a hacer? Aquí dice pencil. ¿Cuál será el pencil? Este, entonces el pencil vamos a ponerlo aquí. Puedes unirlo o escribir el número. Luego, book, librito. Aquí está. Sharpener. Aquí está. Pencil case. Here we are. Rubber. Aquí está. Y por último, pen. Aquí está. ¡Lo logramos! Very good, era para hacerse las emoción. ¿Sale? Podemos unirlo. Si no tienes impresora, ok, no te preocupes. Podemos dibujar un pencil, una pencil case, un eraser o sharp, un eraser o rubber, un book, un sharpener y una pen. Esa fue una. Next page. ¡Uy! Aquí sí vamos a recortar. Porque dice counting to five. Vamos a contar hasta el number five. One, two, three, four, five. Y nos sobra el number one que hay que colocar aquí. Vamos a contar. One, two, three. ¿Y cuántos nos faltan para hacer el number five? One, two, three. ¿Qué número de estos necesito para que me llegue al number 5? El number 2. Very good. Entonces recorto y chum, 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 chum. Ahora vamos a contar cuántas hay aquí. One. ¿Cuántas necesito para llegar al number 5? One, two, three, four, five. Me faltan four. Entonces chum, 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 chum. Four. Ahora, aquí tengo 1, 2, 3, 4. ¿Cuántas me faltan para llegar al number 5? 1, entonces aquí ve el 1. Otra vez, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. ¿Cuántas me faltan para el 5? 0. Bien, y aquí ¿cuántas tengo? 1, 2. ¿Cuántos me faltan para el 5? 3, 4, 5, 3, entonces aquí sale, pero ¿qué crees? Aquí tengo solamente one ruler, y me van a faltar ¿cuántas para el 5? Ya tengo one, me faltan 1, 2, 3, 4, entonces, pero aquí nos falta un number 4, como no está. Podemos completar el number one este para que parezca un four. O aquí escribimos el number four. No hay problema. ¿Sale? Si no tienes impresora, podemos adaptar la actividad. Dibuja tres crayons, puedes dibujar tres crayons y después los que falten para llegar hasta five. Puedes dibujar abajo una backpack y cuántas backpacks te faltan para llegar al number five. Y bueno, por última, esta chan chan chan. I can count the objects and color the circle with the correct number. Vamos a contar cuántas tenemos y coloreamos. One, two, three, four, five. ¿Cuál es el five? This. Ahora, ustedes solitos. One, two, three, four. ¿Cuál número? Four. Bien. ¿Y ustedes estas tres? Sale y vale. Si no tienes impresora, podemos adaptarlo, mis amores, ¿sale? Poniendo, dibujando estos four y al ladito poniendo cuántos hay, ¿sale? Very good, that's amazing.
School supplies. What's in your backpack? It's my book. I can read. Book, book. It's my notebook. I can write on it. Notebook.
Notebook.
Notebook. These are my scissors. I can cut the paper. Scissors. Scissors. It's my glue. I can stick them with it. Glue. Glue. It's my tape. I can put them with it. Tape. Tape. Is this your pencil case? Yes, it is. Pencil case. Pencil case. What's in your pencil case? These are my pencils and pens. I like to write. Pencil. Pencil. Pen. Pen. It's my eraser. I can erase and write again. Eraser. Eraser.
Eraser.
It's my highlighter. I can mark with it. Highlighter.
Highlighter.
It is my ruler. I like to measure. Ruler. Ruler. These are my color pencils. I can draw a rainbow. Color pencil. Color pencil. There are things for school in my backpack.
Review.
Let's review. Repasemos.
Book. Notebook. Scissors.
Scissors.
Glue.
Glue.
Tape.
Tape.
Pencil case.
Pencil
case.
Pencil.
Pen.
Pen.
Eraser.
Eraser.
Highlighter.
Highlighter.
Ruler. Color pencil.
Color pencil. Talking about all these amazing school objects. That was great. Very good. Okay, my dear students, I guess that I have to say goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. But I love you so much, so much. Forever in the life, forever in in the life. I will see you during our next class, that is tomorrow by our video, ¿ok? Recuerden repasar inglés todo el tiempo y agradecerle a sus papis, mamis, hermanitos, hermanitas, tíos, tías, abuelitos, abuelitas, que siempre nos ayudan en las clases. Muchísimas gracias. Bye, 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 bye.